But I think 15 was interesting because a lot happened. I really struggled because I am gay and coming out was massive for me. And it really changed me as a person in my teenage years. And I think that person then who was struggling a lot would look at where I am today and go, wow, I cannot believe you have achieved this or got this far. So I think, 15-year-old me would be pretty blown away and inspired and proud.
How old were you when you came out?
Look, I actually didn't come out until I was 18, 19, 20-ish, sort of at different times with different people. Mm. But the hardest for me was telling my dad because, he's like Kiwi, Maori, builder, lovely man, beautiful man. But I really had this incredible fear that I would disappoint him. And it just, I really battled with it. It was like for a long time, I created these two personalities. And through high school, I just became as masculine as I could be, played rugby league, union, just tried to avoid the word gay at all costs. And I think, fast forward to the time I actually told my dad, it was honestly the most beautiful experience. He was actually the best about it compared to anybody else. He was like, this is such a beautiful moment for me and you, boy, my son, I love you. I'm so proud of you. And I couldn't believe it. I wish I had told him sooner. But that's quite a beautiful moment for me.